on the inside.
Plus, that was only gray water, so the only thing that would have been is like this much.
Where's the wall that fell down in the slump?
Right here. Before we had this, the hose stuff was just like where it ran out of the wall. And this was the line that walks right down.
Still, that area built out even more.
So really, once it dried to a certain consistency, you could just.
Right.
Throw that out there.
There's been like that, or soda cans, or anything. Because you're just trying to fill in the.
No, I mean, it's just hard to imagine something being so well treated that you don't, that you wouldn't have leaking.
That it doesn't leak.
Yeah. That's the part
that's
sort
of. You got walls this thick, maybe, of random.
But it has a particle that's put into the concrete.